The Integrated Health Studies Program, also called IHS, is a program that encompasses mostly students who want to pursue a degree in healthcare and serving patients and healthcare promotion. The program is very specifically tailored to what the students want to do in their future and then caters the program around their desires.
Being in this school, like, I've gotten the opportunity to like find my voice and actually like connect myself and like meet with different people. So I feel like if I ever need something, I can always rely on the school as well as my connections that I've made. So I feel like it's kind of pushed me out there. My long-term care administrator, professor, she brought in like a panel of different people with like our positions that we would seek in the future. And one of them was the Cleveland Clinic Children's Healthcare Administrator. So I did a job shadow with him actually. Without that, I never would have thought of Cleveland Clinic as even an internship place. And now I'm in my internship at Cleveland Clinic Akron General. So it's been nice getting like actual hands-on experience. I feel like I'm actually working, so it's cool.
So I'm an intern in the Office of Health Promotion in University Health Services, which is DeWeese Health Center on campus. I just love being here. It's giving me like a really good experience. I'm getting all of these different perspectives of what like different people do, from like directing a department in a hospital to the education side of health to public health like promotion. But like I also have experience with the clinical side of things, so I think this is really helping me expand that public health side, because I like to have a general understanding of like all these areas because they all work together. So I think it's good to know where everyone's coming from.
Choosing this major did help me get into graduate programs. I know that a lot of graduate schools are looking for different majors now. They're looking for people with unique backgrounds. And I think that it is a great major just because it is more unique and more flexible. So I think that you get to make it your own.
I am in physician assistant school now. To get into the program, it's a very lengthy admission process. And my advisor and the program coordinator made sure every semester that I was on track to get into the program and that my courses met the requirements, and They kept me on track, and I felt like we had really great communication. This is really the best program because the individuals who work for Integrated Health Studies, they make it their duty to make sure that students meet the success, whatever success is defined to them. And I just feel like you're gonna get the most person-centered academic care that you can possibly get in this program than any other program in the state.